our sound check. Thank you. Can we be back in like 5 minutes?
Can I get a little more of my vocal in the monitor and maybe even kick drum if
you Mark.
Can.
Yeah, okay. We're just going to take a five and we'll start doing it. Hey, thanks. Can you guys send a little more bass guitar back to the drum monitor, please? Just getting things right. Wake up, everybody. It's morning. Okay, well, this is the Ronnie Penkley Band, and I'm Ronnie Penkley, and this is my band.
So redundant.
And we're going to play a lot of original music for you and a couple of other covers. So this next song is called Mallory. Yeah.
two, one, two. Thank you.
So like I told you, this is my band here, the Ronnie Pinkley Band. I play with another band called the New Riders of the Purple Sage. And I do this when I get off of time with those guys. But anyway, this here next song is a song that's on a new New Riders record called Where I Come From. And the song is called Olivia Rose. Do you know
I don't think this monitor is working.
We have a little help. Maybe our drum monitor might be on the blitz. Okay, we'll just take a minute or two to
drummer's
take
monitor.
A look at that.
Drummer's monitor can't get blitzed. It's too early.
Check the vocals that are coming through. This.
Well, a wise man once said we'd like to get everything exactly perfect, so if you'll bear with us and give us 3 or 4 minutes to get things just exactly perfect. While we're working on this monitor thing, just introduce the band. On lead guitar is Andy Trister. On keyboards, Jeff Perlman. Back there on the drums, his wife, Katie Perlman. My brother, Christopher Panqui, on rhythm guitar, and I'm Ronnie. Thank you. Good morning. Like I said, I play with the New Riders of the Purple Sage, but before that I did 3 years with Melvin Seals and JGB. I was the lead singer and bass player for 3 years before Stu, my good friend Stu, took the gig. And so we'll play a couple of Garcia band tunes for you as soon as we get things going here. Thank you.
Just a hair, please.
Okay, we're gonna play another original for you. This one's called American Junkie.
Baby.
Thank you. It's called American Junkie. No, man, not justice, junkie. She's a junkie.
It's always however you hear it, though. You know, it's always.
Maybe we'll change it to justice.
Hey, you'll never find it. You'll
never find
it. Hey, drive it, man. Not even the sound men have better ears than me right here. Do you? I got it.
Oh, we burned out that one.
You're in a sweet spot, dude.
I'm telling you, it doesn't get sweeter. Wait till
can I get just a little more vocal, my vocal in this wedge here, please?
If I'm right here with you, little bit mouth. I know! And I'm going to be here recording it. Where are them boys at?
All right, I'm coming.
I need a double thumb in here.
That's
thank
good.
God
thanks.
For
thanks.
That.
Yeah.
Where's Mike
okay.
at?
Well, we're gonna come out of left field and play a Bobby Weir song.
New sound guy. Just a new sound guy. Where's Mike?
He's gonna be here.
Okay. He's gonna do it later. Yeah. You're good too. I'm sure. If Mike taught you. You're good.
Just the last thing they're thinking of.
Just kidding.
Should say, there goes the rain. The rain could go away for a while.
Hey, yeah. More for a while.
We will.
At least pulling it out of here.
Hey! Nobody's leaving here until you're jammed out.
All right, so we're the morning jam.
Absolutely. Yes.
Okay, so you know that was a Bobby Weir. We're going to play another original for you now.
It's my favorite Ronnie song.
Here it is, deep breath, do it.
next song is called Circle Song.
Violent outburst. Okay. We don't want to be known as violent, but if the outbursts are cool.
Oh!
Everybody, I think they're skedaddling us out of here, so we appreciate you listening. And, we'll see you next time.
Thank you. You get another one. Yeah!
Oh, we got a whole bunch of songs, man. We ain't got a whole bunch of time.
But you got a lot of rock.
I'll tie this off right now. I'll do it when after they're done.
Well, we'll leave you with a rocker. Like I said, I when after Garcia passed away, Melvin did that JGB thing, and next thing I know, I found myself in it. So we'll play one of those songs we used to play with Melvin.
Wild Savage, eh?